I swore I'd never become one.
One of those pathetic creatures you read about all the time. You know, abused for years and they simply accept it. They have no confidence that they can live on their own, away from the constant abuse and pain, or the ones who go on stupid TV talk shows and proclaim they still love the guy, that they still care. I was doing real well, 17 years with no trouble. That was 6 years ago. It catches you off guard. A fight gets too loud, the words more biting. Then it blindsides you. Without warning, everything you know, everything you believe is shattered. It was the first time I'd ever been faced with violence.
Thank you.
How's the mind? You're nothing. Without me. Hearing these words echo through my head. This twisted, distorted image stands instead. Where is this strength you say? I'm not afraid to die.
face I wear today will soon fade away, and the dreams I have made will die where they lay. Call it cowardice for not seeing it till the end. Show you these open